idea. How about an unforgettable trip to amazing Montreal?
Oh, Canada, huh? Okay.
You
want to speak French over there, not English.
For a
of France.
The John Lennon and Yoko Ono suite at the Fairmont, the Queen Elizabeth. A landmark in the heart of downtown, this lavish hotel is famously
oh, nice
the
pool.
Home of John and Yoko's Bed In for Peace in 1969. Featuring bright and dynamic interiors, this luxurious property offers a seamless blend of connectivity, efficiency, and elegant comfort. Daily breakfast is included, courtesy of the Fairmont, the Queen Elizabeth. It's a bonus for, now listen to this, $20,100!
Wow.
Thank you, Rachel.
Okay, what?
The game is called the
bonus game.
Now, the only way you can win that prize is by getting the price right.
Actually, the third one, the third spot.
The bonus attached to it. We're going to start with a bar made of taco. No, a taco bar. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, this taco bar holds 2 cups of your favorite cheese, meats, beans, rice, and comes with 4 taco holders.
Nice. $35, is the actual price higher or lower?
Actual price.
Lower.
Lower than $35.
Oh, higher, I mean, higher.
It is. Higher.
Yeah, I was higher.
If that was the bonus,
oh,
you
don't get
to go to Montreal. But hopefully it's not, because you have these other 3 to win still. So... we're going to stay positive and go for I'm a
soldier. All of war, yeah. We need goodbye in French.
This tool uses trigger point therapy, compression, and rhythmic percussion.
Right, we are headsets.
To
yeah.
Help relieve eye strain. $100,
is the actual price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher,
higher yeah. than $100. Yeah, 130. Yeah. That could have won you this trip to Montreal.
Hopefully.
But
what I predicted is the third spot.
A puzzle. A conundrum. Go ahead, George.
That is a 500-piece puzzle that's made from 100% thick stock recycled paper.
Lower.
Is it higher or lower? Than $20?
Lower.
Higher.
Higher than $20.
Come on, really?
It is higher.
Wow, really? Surprise.
And you better take some French lessons if you're going to Montreal.
Yeah, see? I told you to speak French.
It's a candle maker. Go ahead, George.
Okay. You can customize your candles by adding the scents, dyes, and containers of your choice with this 4-piece candle making kit.
Oh man, you're gonna be that person at Christmas.
Lower.
$80, is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower for a beautiful candle making kit. Lower.
Got it. Wow.
3 out of 4.
Yeah, 75%.
Here's the bonus right here.
Hopefully, not the top one.
$20,000 trip to Montreal.
Run the dust spots for the win. She has 75% save loss. That's a 3 straight losses, man.
So sorry.
Stunning. Wow, stunning. What's the comment? Wow.